Would you like to know the secret tips of those who maximize their good deeds during Ramadan? 1. Buy a few packets of dates. Offer them to people who will be fasting, such as family members, neighbors, friends, and colleagues, and ask them to break their fast with your dates. 2. Buy packs of water bottles and take them to your local masjid or to different masjids so that people can use them not only for iftar but also during Taraweeh. Your water will re-energize them and you'll collect countless reward, inshallah. 3. We often think about giving money to those in need, but have you ever considered forgiving someone's debt or paying off someone's debt? That's a huge opportunity for reward. So ask your relatives, friends, and people around you and see where you can contribute. 4. We often think about sharing our food with our neighbors, but what about people who are going to the mosque to pray, especially during the last 10 days when people are secluding themselves for itikaf, devoting their time to worshipping Allah? Feeding them is a golden opportunity you cannot afford to miss. 5. Give a Quran to someone who doesn't have one or to someone who needs a new one. 6. Give a hijab or a prayer mat to someone who will use it when they pray. 7. Ensure you always have a few dates with you and an extra water bottle in case you're going home late and you meet someone who doesn't have anything to break their fast with. Make sure that you do these actions secretly and ask Allah to accept them from you. So take action now and spread this message around you so that as many people as possible can benefit from it. May Allah make this Ramadan one of the most productive ones you've ever had.